A small seafront town, thanks to Day, has now become one of the biggest metropolises in the world. While I congratulate this 375-year-old piece of land, I must also remind that the reason that it was chosen was for the vantage transport facilities that the waters around Chennai offered. It had two rivers running on either side of it, Kuvam and Adyar. We are the ignoble descendants who have turned both these rivers into gutters. We will be remembered in history that way. We could still be remembered for something else, for changing that. Best wishes. Happy birthday, Chennai.